This week, country music's biggest night, the best of the best at the CMA Awards. Then, Christmas cheer, why Pistol Annie's decided now was the right time to record a holiday album. And believe in miracles, Barry Watson is here to talk about his new movie, Highway to Heaven. It's beginning to look a lot like Nashville Insider. Happy holidays, everyone. To check your local listings, go to NashvilleInsider.tv.